Oh, what a beautiful puppet you are. I can hear your springs even if you try to hide them. Musicians have keen ears, you know. Would you like to sing for me like your friends? I have a feeling the sound of your cries will be especially sweet. Let's have an encore performance of Pain for the Red Actress, Adelina Corday. I dedicate this performance to my sister, Adelina!
You're walking about in a place like this. You must be a stalker. Can I ask you a favor? My wife's body lies on Rosa Isabel Street. I know she's gone, but would you bring me her belongings? Thank you. Small kindnesses like this give me something to cling to. Her body is on Rosa Isabel Street. I miss her so much.
found it. The black dress. But it's just a puppet? What on earth is going on?
My Melody. This is her wedding ring. Our marriage should have been filled with joy. I failed you, Melody. I'm sorry. I should have mentioned she's a puppet. Others laughed at me, but I knew the truth. Maybe I'm crazy, though. Who ever heard of a human and a puppet in love? Is that so? That's what everyone says. I don't know what to think anymore. It's all right if it's all a dream. At least it's a peaceful one. But I don't think that means anything to me anymore. Thank you for bringing me her belongings. It's time to wake up from dreams.
I know my way around a weapon.
I'll use my power to help you.
Thank you. Welcome to...
I'll use my power to help you.
Thank you.
Who are you? You're not a puppet. I can't sing anymore.
Riddles.
I was fooled by him. Trisha. I'm so sorry.
Oh, Patricia.
I'm parched.
Oh, thank you.
I can't stop death from taking me. Patricia. Adelina Corday. I know it's wrong.
I always welcome friends. No trouble at all. There we are. If you ever need me to help you decode another message.
Thank you. Out here alone?
Hotel Krott. I do love this view. It is a nice view, but we must be moving.